So I'm here again with simple video explaining something fun that I discovered. Like you see, this gun is now unsafe, but it technically isn't anymore. This safe side is now semi-auto, but if you now switch to fire mode, yeah, I made this thing select fire. I still think this is a technical better choice than the VFC at this moment. So, yeah.